You are tuning in to CICK 93.9. This is another episode of Lounge Car Sessions. We have a very special guest. We have a special guest all the way from Victoria, a band called Carmanah. How you guys doing?
So good.
Very well.
So
good.
Right on. Tell me about what you guys have been up to.
We've been on the road for a week and a half. We've been playing at high schools up and down BC. Where we play a few songs and then do presentations on ocean acidification, plastics pollution, and climate change, with a couple house concerts thrown in along the way.
And the organization that we're working with is called the Jellyfish Project.
We've been running our truck on used vegetable oil from local restaurants, and we've come about 33,000 kilometers now. We've got 1,500 to get home after tomorrow, but we got to get up at four in the morning to make it to get Lactamix to New Ianch for two presentations in the morning. So we're on a mission.
Sounds like a full schedule.
Yes, it is.
Well, let's get into why you guys are here. Let's listen to some beautiful music.
Okay. This first song is called Roots.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. That was Roots off of our last album, our third album. And I was playing a lap slide guitar, cigar box lap slide called a lap cigar. I got the honor of naming it, actually. It was built for Harry Manx. He specified some other more sophisticated woods and things, and I got to purchase the original prototype. And a big shout out to the Lightning Guitar Monsters locally here. I just heard about, sounds like a sweet thing going on.